over here at Becky Makers near Keeneland. And here is an old friend, runner at the racetrack, Louisiana bred American Dollars. He's over here getting a little bit of time off for some bone bruising, and we will geld him sometime next week, I think is the plan. But he looks great, as it is usually the case, you know, when they spend time over in these farms, their coats just, oh, they shine, they keep their weight, they're just really happy, and he looks tremendous. So excited to get him back in the fall.